top 8 losers. Winner of this gets top 4. Loser goes home. Let's see what's going to happen. Headshot versus Tama.
Final destination. Here we go. He started with the nair. He's still doing nairs.
Well, oh. If it works.
Oh.
Look at that. 56% out of a couple of nairs and up airs. And the shield, Palutena's shield is actually going to be very important in this matchup. Every single projectile that Headshot is going to throw at him, it's going to be very difficult for him to connect. He throws out a dash attack or a back air.
That is also waiting is not a thing about it.
Oh, wow.
Beautiful pivot grab, sending him to the outside. A reticle on the edge of the stage. Another reticle trying to get some more percentage. Headshot is at 119% so far. Explosive flame is not going to hit. A nice reflect done by Tama. 70% so far, and a good explosive flame almost taking away that stop, but not gonna do it. And a bit of a phantom footstool as well, getting him so high up.
Oh,
and a good charge shot by Headshot.
Manages
to recover, but gets him with the forward smash. We are seeing that Tama is being a little bit overzealous in regards to playing and the charge shot connecting 30% so far.
Yeah, I would say that he does get a little bit overzealous, but this in Palutena, I think he safely to get the stop. He's at 167%, so there we go. Oh, what?
That stag is not going to do it just yet. Explosive flame is not going to connect. So he's going to be waiting for a little bit more, and the up tilt. Drag down there to up tilt is a DMB for Tama, and it is working off so well right now and the sets beforehand. Beautiful recovery as well. Nair loops. Gonna go for that up there, but Headshot air dodges.
Still around almost 30%.
Explosive flame is gonna miss its mark. A good back air as well. And the charge up with the dash attack. A good up air trying to get him off his feet. A good back air is by Tama. Feeling a lot more comfortable. Throwing out a forward smash. Feeling confident. And a good up air again, 115% already up to Headshot, not letting up.
He's trying to stay on top of him because that's also weakens Samus. Oh, is that gonna be it?
Yeet!
Oh, not gonna do it just yet. Explosive flame as well, but that one is gonna do it.
Definitely.
He is seeing that Headshot is using a lot of bombs to set up, so his movement is gonna be limited when he is in morph ball form.
46. Out of an air.
Dash attack connecting, getting him up to 75. Headshot needs to start setting up his things. Maybe go a little bit more aggressive. He does have the tools. He does have the attacks. But can he do enough to get this first game against Tama?
I thought it was going to be a backer.
To an up air. Not going to do it just yet. Tama looking a lot more comfortable. Up tilt is not going to do it either. Trying to get out with the fair. A good reflect on him, and falling up air is actually a great multi-hit for Headshot, and I really like how he recovered in that stage, but actually misses and spikes him for
what?
It! Who is your god?
Wow.
That was amazing.
So Headshot, unfortunately, Palutena gets out of Dark Samus is fair, and he gets spiked for it.
That cost him right there.
Tama looking a lot more comfortable. He was looking a little bit shaky in the past few games, but he's looking a lot more comfortable now. Let's see what stage are we going for. It looks like Town and City is going to be the pick for Headshot.
I'm guessing he may be banned Kalos.
Game two, once again, Headshot and Tama. Reticles applying the pressure. Nair's time, 21% on Headshot. Just keeping him on the outside.
Oh,
look at that way! And he's gone! He is dead!
It's not even...
Headshot looking just a little bit flustered, but it is not out of the realm of possibility just yet. Going for his own up airs as well, and Tama is looking to cement and put his foot on the throat, not letting up.
Wow, 40% out of that air. So
Good Exploding Flame and the reticles to apply more damage. Good up B by Hedgehog so he can get away from that pressure. Connecting with that upper dash attack. Now Hedgehog is actually looking a little bit shaky in his options, but slowly but surely recovering. A good nair, but it's not going to connect. Down tilt, going to send Tama on the outside.
I wonder if that boost was on purpose.
And a good down smash actually sent him across the stage. 104% of extra credit by Tama.
Oh.
Still pretty doable.
He has to be careful with his aerials here, honestly. Because a backer in the ledge definitely is going to take the stock.
Oh, wow.
Beautiful pivot grab done by Tama. Trying to go for that two frame, but not going to get it. And Hedgehog punishes him for it with two up airs and a fair to boot. Reticles and Explosive Flames, 146% to 49.
He's not letting him breathe. That's something that you have to do against Samus. Staying on top of her because...
Another Explosive Flame. And the bombs are starting to set up, but now...
Oh, wow.
Slowly but surely, he has a second jump. Covering with Nair. The bomb is not going to connect as he recovers highly. Headshot is starting to on pursuit. Up air is going to connect. Charge shot is ready. I'm getting with the two-frame charge shot. He's going to miss. And again, the Nair with the up tilt. The BMB. Thomas BMB. Now, this could be Headshot's tournament stock. But he can recover from it. 140% is not that difficult to kill. And Nair loops. Paying dividends. Drag down up air to a grab, sending him to the outside. Explosive flame. Reticle 68% onto Headshot. Tama is looking poised to get this game. Let's see what Headshot can do. Let's see what Headshot can do. Weaving and bopping, a little bit of an up air. Not connecting with that back air. 97% onto 148. Up air is not going to do it. And safely recovers on the stage. Headshot needs a couple of more succession of moves. 97% on him. And Tama has stage control. Up B is going to save Headshot, trying a little bit further up. A good dash attack by Headshot. The Zair is not going to do it. And
not even land.
Tama needs to be careful.
Oh.
Headshot grabs him. Goes for the Nair. 75% already. Got to grab him. Dash attack more time. 85% to 110. Moving across the stage, 121 to 85.
Oh no! That air dodge.
And that is not how you want to see this set end. Nevertheless, Tama takes it against Headshot 2-0 and moves on to top four.
A little bit upsetting to see it end like that, but that's an